Ritva Lapia.
Ritva Lapi. She studied at the Satakuntapuri Polytechnic University at the Faculty of Social Services and Healthcare, and she graduated from the Faculty of Social Psychology and Cultural Anthropology at the Open University of Helsinki. Ritva worked at the University Hospital of Helsinki in the Planning Department of Rehabilitation Counseling. She is a member of the Theosophical Society for more than 40 years. Ritva is a member of the Blavatsky Lodge in Helsinki in the Theosophical Society of Finland. Dear Ritva, welcome on stage. We're looking forward to hear your report.
Good morning, everybody. Very nice to see so many, many faces. If you hear my voice, it's okay. It's okay. Because we have been such the celebration 145 foundation days, I think it's important to look at little of what HPP, what kind mission she has, why Theosophical Society had found. I think so here Congress is very, very large, big topic, cosmogenesis, anthropogenesis, or theosogenesis. How HPP has able to handle these large things? The user that needs many specialists.
Ritva, could you please select the English language?
If you hear me now. If you hear now me. HPP answer the question is in a humble way that all somebody asks how she make this very big information. She said very humble way that all knowledge has been received from masters and she was only instrument. She wrote 1889 in Lucifer. What I do believe in is the worst, the unproven oral teaching revealed by living divine men curing in infancy of mankind to elected among man. Second, that is has received as alternative, and three, that the masters are thoroughly versed in the science based on such an interrupted. The great cosmic drama opens in the secret doctrine sites. Can I show first slide? If you hear me, can you show first light?
Yes, we do hear you.
Yes, thank you very much.
We can go on.
Yes, thank you. This is first slide. Yes, yes. If I continue now, how is some sentence? In Sacred Doctors has how this universe came into existence according. And there is very short sentence that one free from attributes springs and manifestation progress. And there is something, one secret scattered cosmic matter, wiry hot vortex 3, the emergence of the solar system and planetary saints. The spring space, the sun of the dark space, correspondent of the ray which are the first vibration of the new sunrise. And this vibration is very interesting word because we can thinking voice and sound and many things and movements, but vibration is very important, I think so. When this sunrise began and fell in the Greek cosmic depth, what is said that Greek birth, he is disembodied human and he has a divine idea inside. And this some sentence, and there is all cosmic large drama. And how scientists views it today said what happened. And scientists said, we don't know, example, something things. This is very honest way, but that there is this views now, exploding Big Bang and vibration, vaporize, and then three material and energy are created. There is 3 points. But there is only 5% of so-called regular matter, and 25 of dark matter, and about 70 of dark energy. What is dark matter? What is energy? We don't know. The dark matters and energies, existences has even been questioned today. Because example, professor in Finland said that we don't know exactly what is dark energy, and maybe it's not dark energy. Maybe better name is maybe unknowing matter and energy. And same when we thinking and there is dark energy and matter, how is in sacred doctrine, there is also beginning. Dark was only because mother, father and son, not out yet. There is a science of very interesting gravitational waves also has been discovered about 25, 15 or 16, but before was an assumption about them also. Example, Albert Einstein presented this theory of gravitational waves over 100 years ago. Gravitational waves are space property and vibration occurs in space also. There is also vibration. We can see many times how science follows the secret doctrine steps. Science has had many sidesteps because science has to many times try again and show this is true, this is true. But unfortunately, authorities are more important sometimes than pursuit of truth, which is the whole of science. Because authority is sometimes is most important than truth. And that is very important in the theosophical idea. Only we have to follow through. It sometimes price is very high. However, second slide, please. Second slide. However, science is a great tool against blind faith and all forms of fundamentalism. Science is good ally, HBP's noted, but he trusted more master's knowledge. She raised Platon and the Greek philosophy, one of the Greek philosophies, because he understands the profound doctrines of Indian. Platon presented an impartial land between religion and science. Platon spoke the true knowledge, where human possesses knowledge of the true, the eternal unchanging. It showed the causal relation according to the great laws and reasons of spirit behind everything. Three slide. HBB brought up the second person Pythagoras because he summed up the idea from one develops in the many and mystical decimal number 1 + 2 + 3 + 4 = 10. There is 1 is good, 2 is matter, 3 is combinates 1 and 2 and having the properties of both. It is world of phenomena. 4 is the perfection of number and indicates the emptiness of everything. Then is the sum of everything and encloses the whole cosmos. I think so. It's a set so very shortly and beautiful way. I love numbers and symbols because words is so difficult and English is so difficult to me. And numbers is very good. We can say 4 slide. Can you show 4 slide? We can say the universal is a result of the combination of thousands of elements and expression of only spirit. This concept of a creation of completely Indian. Through the age, the wise have stated, humble, that deepest cause cannot be known. In Rig Veda has text, the highest seer in the highest heaven, he knows it, or maybe as he does not either. 5 slide. Professor Samthong Rinpoche teach at the Wisdom Pool in Adyar 1984. He taught Buddhist meditation is subject. He stated, the truth on the inner side of the things cannot be studied by science methods. That is my introduction, and now in my report, what idea and mission HBB has. 6 slide. The purpose is to bring the discipline the high spiritual truths of the all levels of truth, that Brahma Vidya divine wisdom, absolute incomprehensible deity, infinite essence, which is the root everything external and internal. One of the tasks of the Theosophical Society is uniting religion, sects and peoples through the same moral system based on eternal truth. The mission of the society was spread theosophical doctrines and promote theosophical life, respect every truth by applying to your life. The second, the society was established of the foundation of brotherhood, spreading of the ideal of fraternity in the practical and informate faith. The aim is to elevate all forms of human suffering, shepherd's morality, and explore the deep secret of life for the benefit of people and humanity. As HBB has stated, the theosophy, the mission of theosophists to be open people's hearts and understanding love to just to be human person. HBB has written, theosophy is an infant ocean of all encompassing truth, love, and wisdom. Both gloria is reflected in the earth, but the Theosophical Society is only a bubble visible in the gloria. Theosophy is a divine nature and a company on human nature, trying to ascend to the diving bride. Theosophia is the eternal sun, and the company is the tail star. The tail star should strive for the divine sun of truth. Seventh slide. The mission of the society is to create external and internal opportunities. Literatures, libraries, lectures, lodges, work, and so on. But above all, practical, mutual brotherhood in practice. All these activities under this club must have an internal sense towards unity. Work in theosophical libraries, lodges, and groups should help people free themselves from reused conditionality and help bring about internal change. All theosophical libraries should have books and studies on the various religions of the world from various ancient wisdom doctrines. The society should disseminate information by translating and publishing so-called original works and original teaching. Eighth slide. Effort should be made to combine blind faith at all levels and hypocrisy in particular. The mission of the club and the lodge is to encourage individual members' intellectual, moral, and spiritual self-education, so that the divine self in man would become guide in every thought, speech, and need. The Holy One does not include many chances, and true wisdom has never been sold, but has been received as a gift and given as gift. Just as we cannot buy a high secret virtuous life, we have to make or do self. But I think so, that is very important things. Nine slide. HPP provided very practical guidelines for operation. Be ready to notice and admit your own mistakes. Don't slander others, but praise them. Speak openly forward. Don't complain, and do not bury reverence. Ask for advice, duty, not circumstance. That is very good sentence. Theosophical work and interaction, where everyone lives in front of everyone and everyone in front of ease. We know that Theosophy is not same as a Theosophical society, but the club or society was founded to bring out the basic idea. Such a vessel is we need to service food. Club society has should make it possible bring for those ancient wisdom, and members should strive to carry out their deep brotherly ideas in their own lives. As has been said so many times, the mission of the society is to form the core of the general brotherhood, promote the study of religion and philosophy and sacred laws of nature. However, slide 10. However, the society is neither a religion nor or philosophical society in their traditional sense, nor on a charitable organization that supports all work, the benefits humanity. A rational and inquisitive spirit in the society, however, does not mean a scientific club. There is 11 slide. One task of the Theosophia Society is to make people realize that when they do harm to others, they are doing harm to themselves. The society should be an example of how humanity can be united in love and mutual care. At the spiritual level, there are no Russian, Finnish, Americans, and so on. Our mission and the connect on the spiritual level to the brotherhood, where there are no boundaries, no parties, no dividing walls, there only a common humanity, what is one. If we, this main idea, I think so, we have to example this kind of Congress, remember we are one, we are coming different countries, but we are together, we have same idea. The future of the Theosophical Society depends almost internally on how much selflessness, seriousness, shallows, enthusiasm, and finally but heavily on the amount of the knowledge on the wisdom of those members who have responsibility to continue to work and lead the society after the wonders. What is needed is unwavering, impartial, and clear judgment. We should be free from tendencies of our innate nature so that the society would not drift into the influence of one or the other line of the thought, but would really open to the practical relation of brotherhood in harmony with moral healing. Omnipotence, causality, connection of humanity's responsibility and the love of karma are these four rings, the golden. That binds people into one family and common brotherhood. Raising the issues is valuable task for the Theosophical Society. There are three points what we can ask. What, why, how? We need map when we want to try wisdom way. We need knowledge. How we cannot know if we have knowledge. We need knowledge. And then after second questions, why? When we get knowledge, we studying, we investigated map. This is a 12 slide. And then when we get answer, why? Then after we ask how? How we work? What we can do? And there is answer. We have to make, we have to live through this all. What does really mean brotherhood? What does really mean that I investigated the wisdom? It have to live in my heart. And I have heard that one Buddhist teacher said it may be longest way is from head to heart. And there is most important work. And these three questions is very important question, I think so, in every day. Finally, and couple of ideas from the small book. This book is very sweet. I saw this book, some observation on the study of the sacred doctrine of H.P.B. Blavatsky. And there is some sentence example. Masters can only be found by meditation and study, by intellectual honesty, by sincerity and purpose, and above all the uttermost purity life. And we are children from cosmos, and we can find way back to home when we do work, inside and outside. I want to say thank you, Russian friend. You have worked very much. You have done very much. This Congress is a good example. And last slide, there is compassion absolute is pump from which the parameters or divine virtues spring. And last sentence, the road of the masters is the road of the purity. All other roads are false. Thank you. This is all.
Дорогая Ритва Лаби, большое спасибо.
Ритва, thank you very much. We would like to congratulate the Theosophical Society of Finland with this anniversary. It is the 145th anniversary of the foundation of the Theosophical Society. We congratulate you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Please do stay with us. We will have a roundtable discussion at 3 p.m. Moscow.
I want to say that I have to go away two hours, but I tried, I come back, but I have occupied 2 hours between. I'm sorry.
Хорошо, мы будем ждать.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.